just come out of this. So, we know that he appreciates the female demon form. Oh shit, there he is. That was a lot quicker than I was thinking. Oh shit. About to get my ass kicked. Okay. Alright. Okay. That was try number one. Gaul. I literally stopped last night before the end of the game. If this is the end of the game, then I literally stopped and I could have beat last night if I wanted to. I'm disappointed in myself. Oh, I love how he switches elements each time. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. No. I see how you work. Oh shit! Oh, that's how it's gonna be? That's how it's gonna be? Okay. So, he switches elements. Fire and ice, I'm seeing. I also gotta watch out for the freaking projectiles that he sends my way. Let's see what he pulls out this time. What is this fresh madness you speak of? Ah, fuck! There I go, screwing up again. Oh. Go again, fucking up again. Oh, he's a dragon. He's a dragon. Oh, and now I have to start over. Shit. Oh. Get out of here. Okay, now I gotta get used to this thing's pattern, because this is gonna... It's gonna be bad. Hit those back at him? That's what I'm wondering. Gotta try that out. Uh Shit! Fucking A. There we go. Okay. I think I might be getting hanged. Fuck! Okay. Gotta get used to the timing. All I gotta do is get used to the timing. I actually am eager to die. Please oblige me. How do I screw up so bad? Come on, bro. I'm waiting for you. I know your game. I'm just waiting for, like, Vrol's third form. I know there's gonna be one. I got his pattern down. Don't land on me! Ah, fuck, fuck. Fuck. Ah! Oof. Ooh, he did a fucking number on me right there. Shit! And my controller battery is too low. So here's what I'm gonna do. Change my batteries real quick. Yeah, it looks like Vrol's getting more powerful. He's getting more faster. He's definitely getting faster. The more damage I do to him. Alright, we're back. Let's go Dragon Roll. Have you on the ropes here. Oh shit. Fucking A. Oh shit, fuck. Yeah, I'm really, oh man. Getting fast, I need to pick up my fucking battery. Oh. Okay. All right, form three. Let's. Oh shit. Shit. I was taking some risks there. Looks like I might have to be patient with this one. Thank you. I'm ready to just die. Okay. All my different tactics. Okay, I have an idea. We'll try this out. Perfectly timed. Ooh! Okay, so we start sending more fucking energy balls at me. Huh. Okay. Okay, fucking bro, kick your ass. Think of the best fucking tactic. Okay. Okay. Okay, died. Alright. I have somewhat of a tactic down. See how that goes. Oh, get the fuck out. Oh, shit. Okay. I got it. Fuck off. Get the fuck out of here. Start. I'm all fucking ready. Oh shit. Fuck outta here. Vegas, Nevada. Okay. Alright. Surely I will keep going. Locked onto my ass, and there was no escaping. I also just got a text from my best friend's coming to visit! Yes! That's in May. They're wrong. We'll be right back. Oh, get the fuck out. Shit! Oh! 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 Fuck! Shit! No way. There's always that one inch to slip past. Already off to a bad start. Fuck this already. Oh, get the fuck out. Thank you. kind of go back to my original strategy and then modify. Oh, fuck off. Fuck yourself. So hard. This is like the most basic boss pattern ever. And yet, I just can't. Oh my fucking god. I already fucked up already. I'm not fucking paying attention. Is not getting through my fucking head. There. Okay, square one. Let's do this. Come on. Pattern going, unless he has something else up his fucking sleeve. Here we go. Got it. Okay. Somewhere in deep space. So that was a pretty awesome game. I loved the challenge of it. Yes, it got extremely freaking... extremely freaking frustrating at times, but, like, what it came down to, why I screwed up so much was patience. Like, I let my... I was letting my temper get to me, and then I was, like, pointlessly screwing up. But I will say, though, like, as I reiterated before, the Mother Beholder was the hardest boss in this game. And, like, even Roll himself did not compare to Mother Beholder. I had a harder time with Mother Beholder than anything. But it was still an action-packed final battle. And this game reminded me so much of just a Castlevania, in a way. Just going, like, working your way up to the castle, fighting through hordes of, like, demons and monsters. It was definitely, a great game to really hit on that nostalgia that I've had. So, thank you, creators of Slain, for helping me to relive my 2D side-scrolling platforming days of monster hunting slash slaying.